Greetings. Thank you, Brother King, for your post. You have pasted a poem titled O Christ Worshippers by Ibn al-Qayyim al-Jawziyya. The poem was, no doubt, written by a Muslim uninformed of Christianity, yet trying to apply Islamic logic in his poetic Dawah. It is a perfect representation of thinking in Islamic circles. Unfortunately, this is all based on errors and man's limited imagination. But let us examine each point, each line, each refrain, and answer them with thorough, truthful answers. I only ask that you attempt to understand my response, so that you may make an informed decision about it. O Christ worshipper, stop! First, brother, the poem calls me Christ worshipper, and yet does not understand the truth that it speaks. And yet Islam claims to respect Jesus as the Christ, does it not? The issue, then, is Islam's misunderstanding that Christ means more than getting his head wet with an anointing. Christians worship Jesus for several reasons, brother, but we do not worship him because he is the Christ. We worship him because of who the Christ is. We worship him because of who the prophets revealed the Christ would be. The Christ is the Son of God. The Christ, the Messiah, the Messiah, is an eternal being who can forgive sins. The Christ, the Messiah, the Messiah, is Yahweh, the Lord God come in the flesh. Prophets Malachi, Isaiah, John, and Jesus all share a common message that proves Jesus is Yahweh God, come to his temple in the flesh as a messenger or prophet of the new covenant prophet Jeremiah promised. If you want the full proof of this, I have a video to watch. The Message of the Prophets, Part 5, God Comes to His Temple. When one truly understands from the message of the prophets who the Christ would be, the only logical and pious step is to worship Yahweh God when he came in the flesh. So yes, when Christians knowledgeable of the message of the prophets conclude, rightly, that Jesus is the Messiah, it logically follows Jesus is all the Messiah was foretold to be. Jesus must logically be Yahweh God who has come in the flesh as he foretold through his prophets. It is therefore the only logical, pious position to worship Jesus. Jesus the Christ is God, come in the flesh as the prophets foretold. So, yes, 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 I worship God, come in the flesh, whom we call Christ or Messiah. And I pray that you too, brother, would hear the prophets and respect the prophets of Yahweh God enough. Respect them enough to understand their message and weigh it against the ideas that contradict the message of the prophets. I want to give you full and complete answers, brother, so that you can understand far beyond the attempt at logic Islam has taught you to accept. And this message only answers the first three words of the poem, brother, because the truth is worthy of effort to learn and understand in its entirety. I know accepting it will be hard. I will gladly answer the other points from the poem, brother, one by one, because God loves you and has led you to my channel to hear the truth. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.